name's Amy Jane. I graduated last year from Ulster University with a degree in business studies. A year prior to that, I completed a placement year at Allianz Insurance, and I now work in the corporate actions department in City Belfast as a corporate actions executive. Within corporate actions, communication is extremely important. I've always communicated with people in various jobs that I've had in the past. However, in corporate actions, you get to communicate with people on all sorts of organisational levels and also globally. Examples of how I use my communication skills would be the various people that I deal with. So on a daily basis, I deal with middle office, settlements, traders, claims team, more departments, and also my peers within my current team. So whenever you're communicating with different people, you learn that you have to adapt different sort of communication styles. For example, when communicating with traders, it's important to be very concise and to the point. However, whenever you're communicating with the likes of your external counterparties or your peer colleagues, you may want to have a more relaxed attitude and come across as having more of a conversation. So I've also developed my communication skills within City recently by doing a conference call with the corporate actions team that's over in London to explain to them a new procedure that we've taken on. This is also very important for the current digital situation, as communication is becoming more digital every day.